It's not often that I go out that I get completely fucking wrecked by someone else. Now, before you guys see this video, a couple things just to note real quick. First, yeah, I'm not going as hard as I normally would because I still don't have my suit. It's still getting repaired. But, I pretty much get fucking wrecked. I mean, I'm right there with him. Like, I'm on his ass the whole time. But he's going fucking fast. This dude is fucking flying. And, he's about 65 years old. He's on a KLR650 that does not have a supermoto conversion. So he's just on the stickiest tires he can find that fit the stock rims of a KLR650. You know, I don't advocate what he's doing not wearing any gear, because you'll see this guy does not wear any fucking gear at all. He has a half helmet, he has no gloves, he has shorts on, and a t-shirt, and he is fucking flying. But, so, I wouldn't advocate what he's doing, but I thought it's fucking amazing. You know, if I go out and I get wrecked, it's on a very well sorted out sport bike. This guy's on a fucking bone stock KLR 650. And, he rides the shit out of it. So enjoy this video of a senior citizen fucking wrecking me on a KLR 650. God, in fucking shorts. Dude, do not fucking drag your knee out here. God damn, this motherfucker's fast. Oh my god, he's gonna get his V down. God damn, this old guy is fast. I'm gonna have to do this bitch in seconds.